我哋中国传统嘅功夫咧，系累积咗我哋中国人几千年以嚟嘅实战经验流传落嚟嘅，一代一代传落嚟。所以所有嘅中国传统功夫，都任何一个门派，佢哋每一招每一式都系有用嘅。
Chinese martial art is not just a performing actually it is very practical, and coming now we are going to demonstrate how this martial art is going to use in this compact technique.
我現在介紹一下我們的南方的少林外家拳。南方少林外家拳通常呢它有請手敬禮的，我叫兩位徒弟示範一下我們南方拳敬禮是怎樣的。
So courtesy is very important in terms of Chinese martial art, and right now these two master is going to perform the Shaolin styles. Before we do the performance, we very often we just give a bow to everyone here.
南方拳的请手敬礼通常是我们起手敬礼收拳，成组动作呢我们通常就是叫敬礼啦。咁我哋話咧，叫兩位朋友咧，慢動作做一次添啦。
Before having a fighting that we would like to just want to say hello and give a bow to each other.
雖然是一個請手敬禮，但是每一個動作，剛才我所說的每一個動作都有它的作用在這裡。我們首先示範一下，兩位同學示範一下起拳起手的時候是怎樣用法。
So right now we are seeing the demonstration of these two masters.
起手起手的動作，起手的動作啊，聽著起手的動作啊。跟住咧，我哋就係敬禮啦，真真正正敬禮啦。我哋再重複做一次敬禮嘅動作係點樣？好啦，兩位同學咧就示範一下敬禮嘅時候點樣用。首先一個咧就係左馬右拳打對方，係啦。咁另外一個咧就開始同佢敬禮啦。我哋可以再示範一下慢動作做一次。
So right now you're seeing the slow motion of these two masters.
或者我哋掉轉個位置再示範示範一次俾另外一啲同朋友睇下。
So right now we're seeing it from different angles.
Okay.頭先呢位同學是用左馬右拳去打對方，咁嗱，而家示範下，如果是右拳右馬打對方咧，咁對方又同樣用一個敬禮的方法去迎接對方。
所以講咧，敬禮真係唔係完全係敬禮嘅，亦都係一個攻防嘅伎倆嚟嘅，係嘛？
嗱，我哋再示範一次添。大家兩位同學可以調轉個身，調轉位置，再示範一次。
你喐下
啲腰啊！嗰啲啊，小心佢。OK， 跟住咧收拳啦。頭先有冇睇到我哋敬咗禮之後收拳咧？我哋嗱，大家示範一次啊。壞
眼嗰個。
係嗱，收拳嘅動作又點用咧？咁嗱，另外一方面，一個右手捉對方嘅右手，咁對方就收拳。收拳嘅動作用咧就係。我哋試下掉轉另外一個位置俾對方，俾大家睇下。好啦，嗱頭先咧佢係右手捉對方嘅右手嘅，而家試下右手捉對方嘅左手。咁對方咧又係用翻同樣一個動作，收拳嘅敬收拳敬禮嘅動作。
So right now you're saying it's not actually, superficially it is just a no pain or lose to each other, but actually it is a fighting technique.
掉轉一個位置俾大家又睇下啦。
喺嗰個膝頭哥度。
We're seeing from different angles.
Okay, 我哋中國傳統武術咧，其實任何一個門派，每一招每一式，包括敬禮、收拳，都係有佢嘅作用嘅。咁我哋練嘅時候咧，通常係大動作、大圈子，而用嘅時候咧，就會係細動作、細圈子嘅。
So when we start our performing, we would like, very often we just doing some playing salutes to the audience, but actually it is very practical and it is a kind of a fighting technique.
我哋示范一下一个大动作嘅最大动作嘅一个水浪抛拳。系啦。这个水浪抛拳我们原意上是怎样用呢？两位同学可以示范一下原意上是怎样用的。假设对方一拳打过来，另外一方面就用水浪抛拳去接他。这个动作呢就是脱对方的教位的。
So you are saying that the one is going to break his elbow.
好啦，但系呢个动作如果系实战嘅时候又会点用咧？头先我讲过，实战嘅时候呢个动作系会细动作，高身马就唔会坐咁低。
So we in practice we are diminishing the scale, not in a very big movement.
而家假设对方系好近距离。而用好近距離，而用翻頭先嗰個動作水浪拋拳嗰動作，呢、這個實戰嘅時候咧就係、是、細動作，係短距離去做啦。
可以見到呢度係一個全景 ，so you are saying is that fighting technique within a very short distance。
我哋喺唔同嘅位置再俾大家睇一次，喺近距離我哋水浪拋拳大動作嘅時候練嘅，用嘅時候咧係細動作近距離做嘅。
So in practice, in the fighting technique, we are doing we practicing in a very short distance. It's a very short distance fighting technique.
其實所有嘅運動都係離唔開用腰嘅，旋轉個腰嘅，所有運動都係。而功夫運動咧，佢除咗用腰之外咧，就會用埋馬。所謂馬咧，就係力從地起，兩隻腳平實個地下，力從地起去做，咁就叫做所謂嘅腰馬合一。
So superficially, it is the power from the arms or the arms, but actually it is the power, the momentum from the firm stance and also from the waist. 所以我哋講嘅咧就係打功夫係講腰馬力啊。
嗱，而家俾一位同學示範一下，喺短距離裏邊點樣用腰馬合一力從地起去破板。
So you can see the demonstration. Actually, he doesn't use very much of his palm or his arms or hands, but the power is from the firm stance and also from the waist.
嗱，喺唔同嘅位置裏邊，俾大家再睇下。嗱，大家不妨留意一下。他的手是掂住塊板，個手指係掂住塊板，個拳頭打落去係緊緊離開三寸，佢唔會拉開嗰個拳嘅。咁呢啲叫做寸勁。咁其實佢發呢個 power 咧，其實就由力從地起，腰馬合一旋轉去嘅。
So you can see right now he doesn't move his hand very far away from the cross, and the power is mainly from the firm stance and also from the waist.
好啦。雖然咧呢塊板係好薄嘅，但係我哋唔係話想表現啲乜嘢，只係想話俾大家聽呢個方法。我哋中國功夫力從地起，腰馬合一呢個方法係同其他運動唔同，點解啫
？Despite that board is not very thick, but it's a kind of demonstration to show that the Chinese Kung Fu is not just using the arms or using the hands. It is mainly from the your firm stance, the legs and also the waist to give you the powers to fight with other people.
咁好啦，嚟到呢度多謝各位啦，我哋嘅示範比較完咗，希望大家多啲留意下、了解下我哋中國功夫。
好，咁啊好多謝咧，麥志剛師傅同埋佢兩位高足咧，為我哋示範咧係中國功夫嘅精髓嚇。